Welcome back, folks. Welcome back to another Let's Talk. I'm Black Templar, and yet again, guys, we're going to be talking about Mortal Kombat 1 again. Now, as many of you know, Summer Game Fest is ongoing, and we've just had new information and a new trailer for Mortal Kombat 1. And I do want to cover some of the new stuff right here, right now, and get my thoughts. So I'm going to do the same we did last time, because you guys seem to like it, the whole still image and what I think. So let's get to the first point of the game. We now know what cameo combat is. It's basically similar to the old Marvel vs. Capcom games. Now, if you don't know what those games were, there was a system where you had picked someone who was your side helper who would come in from time to time to help you with certain moves. Whether they would heal you or break guard or anything, that's what they did. So this is what they're doing. They're bringing that in, which I think that's kind of cool. And we have learned that there is like a system that will block, like you could use just to bring them, you can go into combos, I could do help you with projectile work, or even one of the new things that's come in, which I'll show you right here, right now, which we'll get to in a minute, is you can see there's a couple of old characters, which will come in, just kind of find this very one, so let me be one moment. I know this is not the greatest. I mean, I like the graphics of, hey, where is it? No, that's not it. Oh, here it is. We have X-rays, guys. So, yep, we have X-rays now. I mean, so we know X-rays are in the game, but the difference in the X-rays, as you can see, this is a cameo Sub-Zero. Now, it was confirmed that Sub-Zero and Scorpio are going to be cameo characters, along with Goro, Sonya, Kano, and Jax. Now, let us be clear. That's cameo, not the main roster. That was confirmed by Ed Boon that they could be in the main roster. So we know Goro's there is a cameo, but we've not have any idea who the main roster is. But we do know who has been confirmed as main roster. We have got confirmation, and we're going to go back here to this image. This is Kenshi on your right. Now, what's interesting about Kenshi here is you can see he's not blind yet. I'm assuming we will get the blind Kenshi during a story campaign, but we'll wait and see. And this gentleman who's getting hacked up, that's Johnny Cage. It has to be, because the lavish lifestyle, the whole thing, because I think if we go to the near the end of the video, let me check for a second, where is it? Oh yeah, another one that was also spotted as well was is this guy Striker. I forgot about him. He's also in the game as a cameo, but not a main character yet. Now remember, all main characters have been confirmed. They've got to be in a in the main roster, which was revealed in the Now this is Johnny Cage getting, you know, hacked up. There's Kano. Now, from what I can gather about the cameos, they can also perform fatalities. So yep, this is Johnny Cage. You could tell the whole, you know, bashing Kenshi. This is look like a fatality, like, you know, his quirk, like when he bashes him, it's like the wall of, like, you know the hand fame thing outside in the studios in Hollywood. That's what that is. So we now know it's Johnny Cage, and we know we got Kenshi here. So I forgot about Striker about him. My apologies. So Striker is in as a cameo. We don't know if he's going to be in actual main roster. But the thing is, though, what interests me is all the old cameo characters have all got the old costumes. So this could be their nod saying, you know, yeah, we recognize the old universe with these cameos. Now, we don't know what Johnny Cage is, because as we move along to here, this is Johnny Cage. Now, it's obvious to me that it looks like it's going to set the scene in Earthrealm, but more likely close to Hong Kong by the looks of it, because you can see in the background, and it's obvious to me from the looks of it that Johnny Cage is going to not be an actor, but of some form of playboy. Well, he was a playboy, but By the looks of it, he looks more successful than his previous counterpart. Whether or not that's the case, we will never know. So as you can see here, you know, now I'm gonna be honest with Johnny Cage, right? He looks a lot older. I don't know if you guys have noticed this, but he does look a little bit older. He doesn't look like his usual brash looking self. I mean, you can tell by the swearing, he is going to be a bit of a dick, but what really surprised me about the look of him is how old he looks. He doesn't look young, because when he entered the Mortal Kombat tournament in the previous universe, he was a bit younger. He was about mid-20s. This one, he looks a little older. I would say a tad bit older. Because I don't know if anyone's noticed about the Mortal Kombats, but the main roster, which we now have confirmed, is 24. That was confirmed. 24 main rosters. And we already know of Liu Kang, Raiden, Kung Lao, Kenshi, Johnny Cage, are your confirmed characters, along with Scorpion and Sub-Zero. So that's 7 characters have been confirmed as your main rosters. Oh, Kitana and Melina. I almost forgot about those two. And I'll get to Melina, because interesting about Melina, about her backstory, she's had a radical change. So, and if we're going to count Shang Tsung, let's count them. So that's 10 already been confirmed. There's 14 more to confirm. We also have a release date as well, which is September 19th. So we now know it's in 3 months. So it's not far off. But the question, I'm going to get back to this question here about the fact they've done some changes. I mean, with Kung Lao, we've now know he doesn't have a hat. Whether or not that's going to be like end of the game thing where he gets his hat, that we will not know. We also learned other characters who have had like changes. So if we go to let's have a look. Where is it? where are you? Now if we look at the Wuxi Temple, there's Kenshi. Is obviously he's training there. Now this is Kenshi without the mask, without his blindfold. So I am assuming that he will get blind sometime, because I'm gonna be honest, a young Kenshi, but with a bit of an attitude, I'm going to be honest, it just doesn't seem right to me. I'll be honest, I kind of like the blind Kenshi, because he looks more cooler. Now this was interesting about Raiden. We now know he's had a major change. He's still got his powers, but he's an inexperienced fighter. So basically, he's a pure novice. So this debunks what I said a while ago. Was he going to be the, you know, Liu Kang's confidant and guide? No, he's pure a new version of Raiden, a pure, like, no longer Elder God version, no longer God version, it's just a normal human with lightning chi. What he is now. So they've really changed his lore and backstory. So they're really going ahead with this, that Liu Kang is the de facto god of this universe, and Raiden is... Well, obviously he brought him back because, you know, he's been his friend and he wanted to make sure he came back. We know Kung Lao's in without his hat. That was another surprise on my part, because I thought, okay, so they've got rid of the hat. I mean, they did a hat toss earlier and that was just a little nod. But whether or not that's going to be the thing that they're going to go with in the future, where he'll get the hat, we won't know. Now, there's one other thing we want to talk about now. Let's talk cameos. We got fatalities, x-rays. This is what I want to talk about. This is Melina. That's right. This is Melina. Before the fangs. We always thought it was cotton blood. No. In this universe, it's a disease. That's right. Watch. Now, I am going to turn off the sound, but please watch this. Did you see that? Now, I didn't want to do that, but I had to show it to give you an idea. So basically, this is not Takotanin. This is not a half-breed Takotan Indinian. Basically, she's suffering from a disease. Now, this is an interesting change of pace for Melina. So, Basically, we're going to get several different stories, where one of them is the Katana Melina Schism, where we now know it's a disease, not a clone. So this is the first time that Melina, in her full run, is going to be her own character. She's going to be not a clone, not some manifestation of sorcery, but a legitimate character who was born in Edenia, is Katana's sister, and is going to be getting her Takatan features through a disease. So this begs another question. Does that mean, and here's the question, does that mean Baraka will not be in the game as a main roster character, but as a cameo? Remember, guys, we've not had any big bads. We don't know who the big bad is yet. So this is a massive thing for Melina. So this is practically telling us that Melina will be her own character, will be an actual genuine sister of the Katana. And we now know where this is going to go. Now, we have had some gameplay footage where we saw how this game plays, and I have to admit, it does look smooth. Now, as you can see here, there's Goro. It was confirmed in the Game Fest from Ed Boon himself that this is Goro. So we now know that Goro is going to be in the game as a cameo. However, judging by that costume as we are seeing right here, I think he could be more than just a cameo. I think he could be a main roster. Because the way I see it, right, and this is, hear me out what I think will happen. Anyone who has a change like Goro here is going to be a mainstay. Anyone who's in the old Gen 1 costumes from Mortal Kombat 992 or 3 or 2 is going to be characters are saying, yeah, they are around, but they're not in the game. Like, they're just cameo. Like I said, we don't know who the other 14 are. So we are, like I said, I'm going to show off some. Now, this is Kung Lao's cameo, because, like I said, most of these characters are going to be cameos as well. So he's got his hat and his spinning tricks. I do believe that we are going to see, you know, different tricks and different abilities. And we also got some of the stages. I mean, there's Jax. We got some of the stages. Like I said, I do believe this is in China. I believe this is going to be in Hong Kong. Or amalgamation of those. Because like I said, we don't know the state of the world yet. I only assumed that it was going to be Edenia. It's going to have one, like, the whole own faction. And then they would come to Earth to call for help. But now, I'm beginning to think, guys, that this is all one world. There's no other realm, bar the realm that Shang Tsung's come from. Now, we have not had a big bad yet, and this is something we will need to see. Now, as you can see, they're showing off some of the x-rays and some of the abilities. I mean, I'm going to be honest, Scorpion this young is very, you know, I'm going to be honest, it is kind of, it's kind of unique, but also kind of a bit, you know, it does feel a bit weird. Like, we're seeing a young Hanzo Hasashi. So, pre-Rave. Now, as far as Sub-Zero goes, it's obvious those two are friends, frenemies, Scorpion Sub-Zero, because of the way the trailer showed. But what really intrigued me was, we have not got the name of Sub-Zero yet. Now, if anyone does know if he's been named or not as Bi-Han or Kuai Liang, please leave a comment in the comment section, because I'd love to know, is it Bi-Han or Kuai Liang? Because the fact that these two were willing to work together, that could be an indication that it could be, you know, Hanzo and Hanzo and Kuai Liang. I'm not sure. But anyhow, I mean, that is pretty much all we got with Mortal Kombat. I mean, what do you guys think? Are you guys amped for the new Mortal Kombat? Are you happy now that Kenshi and Johnny Cage have been announced into the game? What do you think of the cameo system? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Or do you see it tend to be a good thing? And what do you think of the snippets of the story campaign we got, where we're looking like we're going to go through a campaign towards a big tournament? Are you disappointed we don't know who the big bad is yet? Well, leave a comment in the comment section, and I'll see you all in the next Let's Talk. I'll catch you later.